country BJJ. Mr. Jason.
How you feeling? How's Vermont going for you? What's up?
Vermont's good. We had a good trip in. My weight cut was all right. I just was eating clean, so the last couple of days have been miserable, but I'm ready to go. I'm on point. So.
Now, Donald Walton, very good striker. Any specific training or strategy you have coming in with this?
I worked on my striking a lot. I'm constantly working on my striking. I'm always trying to be as well-rounded as possible. I joined some grappling tournaments because I heard he was a good grappler. So I'm just ready to bring it to him anywhere we go.
Jason Lapage, thank you so much. Fight hard tomorrow.
All right, thank you very much.
Joe McNeil here at the Barre Civic Auditorium. Donnybrook Fight Promotions presents the Battle in Barre 9, Schubert versus Hornstra. Alongside and joining with me now, Donald Walton, the soldier's son. Don, making your pro MMA debut. It's been a long time coming. How are you feeling? Are you ready for this moment?
Oh my goodness, I can't wait. I'm so excited, so pumped. I've been doing nothing but getting ready for this for the past few months. So finally here, I cannot wait to get in there and showcase my skills.
So we know you're a coach in there in Saratoga. Was it hard training for a specific fight along with training your big team that you have?
Luckily, within the past year, especially after my last fight, I managed to develop some people on our team that I feel as though have been doing a great job covering classes for me, being able to help with the coaching when I'm unable, and just all around a lot of my students now are very understanding. They go, we know what he's going through, and my team as well managed to help bring me up so that way our team will be able to move forward as well together. And I feel as though that every time that I level up, they level up as well. And so, and we all are pushing each other now. So luckily, even though, yes, I am one of the coaches there.
Don Walton, Donnybrook mainstay, Saratoga Academy of Elite Martial Arts, one of the coaches over there. Incredible athlete, incredible person. Runs the kids program over there, helping tutor the young minds in martial arts. They meet in the center of the cage for the, both these gentlemen. These guys made huge waves at the amateur scene. Jason Lapage coming out with a better record at the end of the day.
Yeah, they're both 0-0 right now. John Walton hasn't taken an MMA fight since 2018, so it'll be interesting to see how he does in this one.
Last time out for Don Walton, I believe.
Single leg right away, double leg, beautiful takedown by Jason Lapage. Great start. Donald, good job getting up to his feet. He almost felt compelled just to go on his back to get guard. But did the right thing getting to his feet. Watch the inside leg trip from Jason here. See that right leg of his?
I didn't mean to step on you there, my friend. But I talked to Don earlier in the day, and I said, you know, this is a guy who's touted his wrestling abilities. How do you plan on dealing with that? He said, oh, don't worry, I'll have some answers. And looks like he had an answer to return to his feet, maybe a mark on the right cheek as well.
Jason needs to show that he's capable of standing, at least exchanging for a bit.
John Walton got some time in California out at King's MMA during the pandemic. See what tools he learned there, if they can pay off here.
Can't fight this range, though. I think that's Jason who has a cut over the left eyebrow.
Definitely see some blood on the face of Don Walton there as well. Marks on his back.
Uh-oh. Takedown by Jason, but not a good one. Donald sprawls, knee, good job. Oh. Good knee in the face there by Don Walton.
Now this is a pro fight, so knees to the face, elbows all allowed.
Overwhelming, overwhelming attack.
Turn things up here, folks. Corner of Jason Lapage really wants him to circle off that cage and get the offense going here.
Donald's in his element at this range, this distance and range.
Yeah, you can't let Don Walton tune up, man. You can't let him find his momentum, because if you do, it's going to be a long night in the striking, a long night in the wrestling, and he gets those on your hook and brings them right to the ground.
All right, so now Don is on top. He looks calm, he's breathing. He's in a case-up position, side control, dominant, especially early in the fight.
Get a good look look at the cut that's on the page right here in front of us, also in front of the page.
So Don might try to trap his left arm, Jason's left arm, and go for the crucifix position.
It looked like he was what he was going for.
Right? But there's no need to advance right here. Don can stay right there. He's not going to stand him up in side control.
That cut does appear to be right on a vein in the forehead to Jason Page.
Ref telling him to keep busy.
Not a bad spot for the cut as far as doctor stoppages are concerned, but the blood could go down into the eyes and cause some vision issues.
John standing up, going for a little ground and pound possibly.
That blood might start to flow into the eyes. It already is, Jason, right here, right in front of us, folks.
He's doing a good job keeping Don tight in so he can't ground and pound.
Great start for Don Walton.
There's that cross face, push it down to the elbow.
Don turning him here, he's right in front of us.
Start throwing some body hooks in there. He doesn't like that lift.
Jason's gonna get to his hip, use the cage to stand up.
That's exactly what the corner is calling for here too. But it looks like he might kind of be stuck in this position until the end of the round.
Watch the right elbow of Walton here. Watch the right elbow.
Oh, nice shot there from the cage from the bottom. Very hard to get a finish to materialize from there. And the top pressure, Don Walton.
They're using that to pass.
Jason Lapage trying to push up against the cage that he can get a stand up and just not able to complete that.
And to give a fighter a wet willy here if we wanted to, how close they are to the commentary booth.
Step over. Good cross face. Keep that pressure.
All right, right in front of us, Don Walton doing a great job smothering Jason Lapage. Hasn't landed any significant strikes from since he got down to the ground, but he's really imposing his will from the top here. Jason's got to let go of that neck. It's really not worth it. Unless he's going to use it to stand up, but he's against the cage.
It looked like JP's eager there, the third man in. He wanted to stand him up there potentially. I thought I heard him clap and say something.
I think, I don't know if it's half guard or side control. All right. Jason's down, he's got to get up. Now he needs to get up. That left leg's got to come up and stand up.
Just explode up into this, right?
There it is, right there. Good. Now watch the knee. Boom, knee from Walton, left hook. Head kick.
Don Walton pressuring forward. That seems to be the theme for the Walton.
Wow. I don't know how much time's left, but let's see if Lapage can make it.
Get him to stand up and get him to kneel.
If this is a downed opponent, so no knees
back
to the
out.
Head.
Push his head down, back out. Yeah,
that's it. Donald might finish it here. If he gets a left high kick or one of his signature multi-combinations.
10 seconds left in the round. Don's been doing a great job controlling it.
Yeah.
Does it seem like Don Walton has a wider stance tonight than what we're used to seeing?
I'm not sure, but all I know is Donald Walton with a huge first round. Jason Lapage having a lot of trouble with the distance, with the range. Don Walton looks like he's ready for a finish. Jason really needs to sit here.
They bring the stool in, $50 says he doesn't sit.
But like I said, Jason really needs one takedown. One takedown and secure control on top. He needs that for a moral victory. Just the idea of I can get him down, I can control him. But hey, that was a hard first round for Jason. Donald's got to feel confident as ever. Like you said, he's not going to sit down. He's in phenomenal shape. He takes things serious. He lives a martial arts lifestyle.
Oh, he is a guy that lives at the gym. Significant other with him. They train together all day. There's Priya Sinha, speak the devil. In the corner of Don Walton, as well as Jeremy Hunt and the rest of the Saratoga Academy of Elite Martial Arts crew.
All right, seconds out.
Stool blends in there, they almost leave that in. This is not WWE, there are no weapons involved.
Foreign objects, right? All right, let's see how Jason adjusts here. He's got to set up right away. See, like, he's got to set it up because it was telegraphed. Donald Walton can see that.
Don has excellent takedown defense, too.
Yeah, this is the fight he needs to fight, though, Jason. It's grueling, though. It's tiresome. You expend a lot of energy. Like I said, if he can get one takedown, secure position, maybe he can stink out the round, but we're far from there. Let's see if he goes to a single, maybe a high crotch, where he tries to elevate Don Walton.
Looks like he's trying to get that hook in there. He is.
Don has, and like I asked you guys what you thought of this earlier, it seems to me that he's got a wider stance, which would lead us to believe he's anticipating those takedowns.
Don's got the leg length and arm length advantage for sure.
All right, let's see what Don does. Open up your right hand. Oh, good job. Good jab by Jason.
That opened Don's eyes wide.
He got him with that. That was a great.
But Don Walton's the type of guy, you got to snap that head back one or two times to really get the real Don Walton out. It seems like we have that now.
Don could take Jason down if you wanted.
Calling for another takedown is the corner. Jason Lapage, he shoots, nothing there.
Left hook by Jason.
Don has a very casual style, hands down, just kind of searching.
He's a very calculated with everything he does, Don Walton, especially after coming back from California. He learned a lot on that trip.
Good job by Walton, tearing up that left leg of the page. He's got to go for a throw here. He can't hang out here. Watch the leg lock. Watch the knee bar.
Watch the
knee bar attempt from Walton. But LePage doesn't mind this. He doesn't mind his grappling exchange. Maybe he can get in a scramble and come on top.
Keep working up. You got it right there, that heel.
Calf slices, I believe.
Knee bar.
There we go. Or he hooks. Where is the ankle on that? I can't tell if the ankle's on the inside or the outside.
I couldn't tell if he was tapping or not. It looked like he was tapping for a second there.
What a great idea, though, from LePage to attack those hands on whatever type of ankle lock this is. I can't see where the ankle is. If it's on the inside, it is a heel or an ankle lock. If it's on the outside, it's a heel hook.
Yeah. Yeah, crank on it.
And a heel
hook attempt inside.
Oh, no. I hope this does not happen. I hate seeing those. It's going to shred his everything in that leg if he completes it.
Inside heel hook for
Don needs to rotate.
It's over. It's over. Donald Walton by inside heel hook. He's all right.
Okay.
He's all right. A great performance by Don Walton. He showcases his stand-up skills in the first round, defends the takedowns, and ultimately ends up with the heel hook submission. Great pro debut for Donald the Soldier's Son Walton.
Now what Ben was saying with the heel hook goes from not hurting at all to snapping that leg in just a fraction. Can be very dangerous.
It's called a heel hook, folks, but it manipulates your knee joint. Yep. Really tough on your knee.
Yep. Yeah, you can snap that knee and even do spiral fractures of the lower leg if you really torque it. And it's a very thin line.
2 minutes and 34 seconds by leg lock.
Go to Bend in the Cage with our winner, Don Walton.
Amazing to see pro fighters in Barre, Vermont.
How are we doing, brother?
I'm good.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with your winner, Don Walton. Man, you make the pro debut. You do a great job here, kind of dominating fight. Was that what you expected with a late-minute replacement?
I knew Jason was a tough dude. They had given me a prior opponent that got injured. I think Jason was a much, much more exciting fight for me.
Man, you were able to get that heel hook. I'm about to puke over at the commentary table waiting for this dude's knee to forget how to knee. How close were you to making that guy need surgery?
I was going to take that leg home with me.
Man, you finally got that pro debut out of the way. You are officially a paid mixed martial artist. What's that mindset like right now?
It just doesn't feel real yet.
Mom and Daddy did it! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Don Walton.
Well, you hear it from Don Walton. He was going to take that leg home with him.
Very impressive. We knew his range. He's calculated. He's measured. He does have a hands-down type of style, but he's almost like picking his shots. You can tell he's been in there with a lot of good guys. He spars with great guys. He was in California for a while training. Now he's back. He's in New York. Very, very good fighter, but also a very good human being, and happy for Don Walton. Hats off to Jason LePage, too. Not easy fighting a guy like Don Walton.
No.
And he had a brief moment, remember, at the beginning. He got a brief takedown, but couldn't secure it.
Yeah, I told y'all that it's my world. They ain't try me yet. Get your mind blown. When they throw shade, that's when I glow. I'm so ahead of y'all. That's a different time zone.